Commitment 2010 is our promise to cover the races important to you this political season. State Senate candidate Carl Domino of Jupiter made a campaign stop in West Palm Beach yesterday. Domino, a Republican, was talking to people at a Subway sandwich shop on Okeechobee Boulevard. He told us he has worked hard to create jobs in Florida and is an advocate of offshore drilling. Now, we also asked him about a claim that one of his opponents has been making, that he doesn't even live in the district he represents, that district 25.
But the real question is not exactly where in the district you live, but do you pay attention to the district? In the last 29 delegation meetings where we've listened to the people of Palm Beach County, I've attended every one of them. My opponent has missed two-thirds of them.
Domino is running against Republican Ellen Bogdanoff of Fort Lauderdale, who made the claim. We reached out to her for comment on this story, but have not yet heard back from her. Now, Domino is also running against Democrat Kelly Skidmore of Boca Raton.